How to play an E minor 7 chord on the piano. Start with your thumb on E, your second finger on G, your fourth finger or your third finger on B, both are fine, and then your fifth finger on D. So you can play like this or like this. Same notes, just different fingering.